nice shade area for the pups with pup beds included. There are three beds in here. And then also mats, and Golly is going to be our model. She said this blocks our wind and it keeps us warm. And then we have some seating area. We have a lot of seating area. We could have people come visit. Here's some pups, some more seating area. Outside kitchen with the sink and stovetop. There's a refrigerator there. And the barbecue. Our outside picnic table. More seating area. The water area for the pups. And it's all fenced in so they can go from one RV to the other RV. Still be in the fenced area, which is really nice. And it gets down that way. What do you think, kids? Is that a ruff? That's a ruff.